last Monday for the Grammy Awards, and one of the things that they said at the music education reception, one of the speakers was Dave Grohl, who is a rock musician, and he said, one of the things I like most about music is you can sing a song to a crowd of 85,000 people, and they will sing back to you 85,000 different reasons. This morning, we serve a God who's given us hundreds of thousands of reasons to give him praise. And the songs of our hearts are all individual, and he knows every last one of them. This morning, we have more than 85,000 reasons to give him praise. We have more than 85,000 reasons to give him thanks. But today we celebrate the number one reason, and that's that he created us in his image, that he gave his son for you and for I, and that one day we get to meet him face to face. This morning as we sing, as we pray, he knows the meditations of your heart, but he wants to hear them just the same. This morning, shall we sing like people who know how good God is? Will we pray like people who know how good God is? Will we worship him like people who know how good God is? I invite you to join me.